theory of constraints to solve the world's problems. And I think the biggest problem in the world right now is water and use of it to grow enough food for the people of the world. It's all been enabled in the last 100 or so years by the internal combustion engine and also the development of nitrogen fertilizers. The combination has let the world's population grow from 1.6 billion to 7.5 billion, and the pumping of water out of the aquifers of the world is now threatening the future world food supply. So there's a number of interesting case study examples from India, from the Aguala Aquifer in the Midwest of America, from Morocco, from California, and from Peru. These are all examples of where water has been sucked out of the ground and is leaving the aquifer very low. So I'm going to write about these case studies, then talk about how climate change is also affecting water, how cities around the world are running out of water, and then look at potential solutions. I only see one potential solution, and that is the conversion of seawater into fresh water. Very interesting research has been done around using graphene technology and nanotechnology to find energy-free ways to